I am back in Napa. Super excited to be here. First off, I'm going to stop by and see my brother at John Anthony's tasting room. It's really beautiful. And then we're going to hit the meetings that we kind of planted the seeds for last week. In business, it's incredibly important to do the follow-up. The follow-up is just as important as the initial meeting, the first impression. And so this is exciting. A week ago I was here, a week later I'm back, and I'm excited for what we're doing here in Napa from a DMP standpoint, from a business standpoint. So that's why I'm here today, and I'm super excited about these meetings coming up.
Have no fear, no fear, still here, still here. No fear, no fear, still here, still here. Have no fear, no fear, still here, still here. No fear, no fear, still here, still here.
We're about to walk out and head to the meetings, but it is pouring down raining. I left my umbrellas both in the car. I think one of them is yours. You know why I know the one in the car is yours? Because it has the same...
Of course it is.
Can I keep it?
Nope.
Ricky's here. I know, hey, Ricky's coat is popping right now. My love! Oh my. Mwah.
Mwah. Good to see you.
Look, hey, how are you?
I get the hey. Hey, you get the lightweight hey.
That's all I get, right? I get the hey.
Happy birthday, too.
Okay, are you driving your G-Wagon
now? Yeah,
okay.
I'm cutting sugar melts. We can't be getting wet.
Okay,
no.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So does anybody know if there's a God of being faded? Cause if so, I need a blessing. I just saw behind your eyes and hide your heart behind your breast is. I'm standing at the corner of I'm drunk and that's upsetting. Saying I'm so fucking dope, but instead of fuck, I just say effing. What?
Ricky's incredible. I love Ricky. Ricky has set the stage, set the tone. And for me, you know, he kind of set me up and he's like, all right, well, this is your show. And I'm like, ooh, is it though? But he's just done an incredible job just setting everything up because he believes in us. And he's just amazing. I love him. I love him. I fucking love him.
I'm super excited about today because I'm so happy that Tiana and her team with District Media Press have been able to come back down to the Napa area, and I've been able to facilitate three amazing individuals getting together. Allison with Akos, and Story with her tanning business, and also Juan with Top Down Solutions. And it's just beautiful to see three businessmen and women come together and supporting each other and sharing ideas.
That much I know. I swear all my life I've been searching for gold.
I know Ricky set this up and
performing. He's around somewhere.
We have because I have clients in Napa.
Yeah.
Nicholson Ranch is one of our clients, and I think what we do is very interesting because we day trade attention on the platforms that matter.
Yeah.
And we know that if you take a bunch of people who have different psychological makeups and you put them on one platform, then social media is simply the 25 cognitive biases, which is basic human behaviors. And, you know, you have those who are super negative and super pessimistic, and you have people who are optimistic. And so you're putting them all on one platform, and it becomes interesting, but that's where the consumer's eyeballs are. So as a business, we understand, and I've understood this for a while, just dealing with basic human behaviors, that how do you play that game? It's like a game of chess. And our whole philosophy is like checkmate. Like I need to checkmate somebody somewhere to be able to win.
Tiana, amazing energy. She's a Capricorn like myself, which is like the boss sign. I definitely am interested in working with her in the future. And I'm a new business owner and kind of beefing up my business. And we're talking about how, you know, I'm 24. This is my first business I've ever owned. It's only been 3 months. And so kind of following that story, coming from Texas in my life, and now I'm in Napa. I was supposed to move back home, but an opportunity kind of arose and I just grabbed it. And yeah.
The story is exciting. I'm really looking forward to talking to her further about what we can do. The fact that she's so young and she was able to buy this company on her own without the help of her parents to do it on her own, I think is something special about her. And I'm excited to see what we can do at DMP to help have it go from here to here. And so that combo is going to happen, and I'm excited about that. student. I mean, I'm a book nerd. I'm a book nerd. I can read like a book a day. Like if I'm really into it, and I think for me, I'm always trying to pull. I mean, I have mentors and stuff, but I'm always trying to pull other people's stories to make sure that I'm on the right track, because I think that's really important. I really like Juan. He's a businessman. He launched his company at the age of 36, and it's worth millions of dollars today. So I'm actually pulling from him some information, because I'm a student. I'm 36. I'm starting where he started, and he's at this level, and I'm at this level. And so I'm just pulling information out of him, finding out what he does, who some of his clients. His clients are billion-dollar clients. I mean, L'Oreal, AT&T. I mean, it's insane. They're his client base. So I'm just extracting more information as far as what we need to do and what I need to do with DMP, and also to make sure that I'm on the right track. I think that you can learn from a lot of people. And when somebody is where you want to be, you got to shut the fuck up and just listen.
You want to do whatever you whatever it takes. That's how you're going to be successful.
Mm.
You know, it's got to be something you love.
Mm-hmm. Why are you doing it?
I know. I I'm like the youngest.
Thank you. No. Allison is interesting to me. She's down to earth. She's amazing. The amount of restaurants that she actually owns with her and her dad as a family is very intriguing to me. The ability to talk to her and to hear maybe where they want to go restaurant-wise with franchising potentially, and just her being so down to earth, I'm excited to actually move forward with DMP and figure out how we can create this collaboration and just elevate the fuck out of this place. Dealing with my life and the shit that's involved. Find silhouettes, stilettos and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, because I've been tripping a little. But why can't we be like trees? Be have this money, be like leaves be. And all year long, it's autumn. I have this paper falling like.
Fill my cup, I ain't had enough. I gave my nigga the keys, I'm getting turned up. So fill my cup, if it fill my cup, my cup, okay. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary.
So happy I met T, and like, you know, to be able to like talk about my business and how we've been successful and see how she's been successful. Like, these are how I've grown as a business person, so these lunches are invaluable to me.
It's been a year already. My whole damn family is here already.